Welcome to iTech Hub YouTube channel. You want to change the look of your memoji like this? Then watch the full video till end. This video will help to learn how to edit your memoji. Also, you can change hairstyle, makeup, and many more. So without any delay, let's get started. First, launch your messages app. Now go to any conversation. Next, tap on stickers at the bottom. Now you should be able to see your memojis. You can edit your memojis hairstyle, ears, eyes, skin color, head, mouth, eyewear, nose, and headwear. To edit your memoji, tap plus icon at the left side. Now here, first select your memojis skin color. After selecting skin color, scrolling left side to edit more. Now select hairstyle for your memoji. Tap on any hairstyle to try on memoji. Then select brows. Next, tap on eyes option to edit. Now select eyes. Next, select head. Select its edge or shape. Next, edit for nose. Also, you can change the color. Now, edit for mouth. Then, ears, facial hair, and eyewear. And last, select for headwear. Tap on any to try on memoji. After finished all this, tap done. Now your updated memojis look is here. It is shown in stickers. You can use this memoji stickers in any app. That's all. Subscribe our channel for more information.